And here's something you don't see every day. A turtle getting a CT scan. Biologists took this guy named Wolverine to the Advanced Imaging Center at Sentara Independence in Virginia Beach. Someone found the juvenile loggerhead turtle near Tangier Island with a massive head wound. So scientists took him to get his head checked. Biologists at the Virginia Aquarium and Stranding Center will study the results to see how to best treat Wolverine.